I immediately smelt something kind of hit me in the face.
These are just a few of the pictures Stephen Teal, the owner of the apartment complex, took during a security walkthrough of the tenant's room. It was filthy, and he knew the tenant had a dog, but he wasn't expecting this.
When he pulled the dog out, then I saw the feces that was all over the carpet. I just asked him, I said, well, I guess your dog's not potty trained, huh? And he said he was working on it.
Teal says in his 20 plus years of being a landlord, he's seen this one too many times, and he's fed up.
I would love if our animal control had more power to take care of these situations. The deal is, the dog obviously is eating well. You can tell by the room, but the dog was fat and seemed happy. It was just kind of a disgusting apartment to live in.
However, Norman Animal Control says in these cases, the animals are considered property. They do not have the right to go on the complex's property unless the dog is in imminent danger. Teal hopes other landlords use this as a lesson to stay on top of spraying for pest control. He says you can catch these instances earlier. Teal says he's looking into how they missed this one.
I'm not sure how my employees missed it, but the smell is so bad that they should have noticed it. And even if they didn't go in that room, we could have followed up with another notice to walk through and maybe caught this earlier.